In an era of globalization, people discuss polarization of values. Polarization of values is often mentioned and discussed in terms of West versus East or South versus North. But in my case, I think it's much more important to also look at the value polarization within countries. So how do groups within societies hold values, and how can their differences be reconciled? My research has shown that value polarization has an incredible socioeconomic impact. Countries and regions in which people don't agree on core societal values have lower levels of economic development, have lower quality of governance, and have poor functioning democracies. I think that this is an important conclusion that goes beyond the discussion of value polarization between countries, because it addresses the within-country dimension of it.